Bakon Gerald. And in this video, we are trolling. That's right, I am going to use a disguise to troll players. And in today's video, we also have another mission. One of my friends, Rexploits, has challenged me to scare him before the video ends. Guys, think that I can scare him? Press on the like button. At 10,000 likes, I'll do some more disguise trolling videos. Also, if you do enjoy these videos, please hit the subscribe button. Start cooking, so. Oh, don't mind me. I was just testing out the flavor of the hottest match in the game. So this right here is Gerald. Many of you know him. He's kind of handsome. Looks a bit like a potato. He's smelly. And recently, well, one of my friends, Rexploits, has been playing this game a lot. And so I decided, being the worst friend of 2021 and the biggest idiot in Roblox, I decided that I'm gonna troll my friend. Yeah, put an end to his evil ways. First things first, we're gonna create an avatar to dress up like the beautiful Gerald. To do that, we need to remove everything we're currently wearing, including a rubber ducky. Bye-bye. Once we are naked, we need to come to the search button and search for the one and only Gerald. Oh yeah, Gerald, I'm looking for you, buddy. I see you, Gerald, looking at me with those eyes. That's right, we're gonna get this, this, and this. Now, creating a Gerald avatar is actually the easiest part of this video, and you're probably thinking, well, you know, just being Gerald isn't scary enough, and you're right. Which is why I'm also gonna be using glitches in this video to help me troll this punk. Anyways, I need to equip the woman body because Gerald is kind of skinny, and you can't really get that by wearing a man's body. Our body is completed.
Me gusta.
Next up, we need to make Gerald taller. Boop, boop. And also change the color of our skin to like this weird pasty color right here. Yeah. Okay, and the next thing we need to do is equip ourselves the one and only Gerald head, just like, wait, where did it go? I just bought it. Okay, well, now we've completed our beautiful avatar. It is time for us to head into Roblox and, yep, track Rexploits down. That's right, Rexploits. I am going to find you. That's right, I completely forgot to tell you. Earlier today, Rexploits and I made a bet that if I can scare him, he has to give me 1,000 Robux. But wait, wait. If I can't scare him, I have to give him 10,000 Robux. Yeah, that seems like a pretty unfair deal to me. Anyways, I'm that confident that I can scare him, I've even prepared a victory dance. It goes something like this. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's do this. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. So right now, Rexploits isn't online, which means we're gonna have to try and scare some other people inside of this game whilst we wait. That's right, Gerald's boots that need a fill-in. Ah, stinky boots. And also, I don't know if I want to put my little toes inside of them. Also, one thing I did notice, which is a little bit creepy, is that he has like these full body suits and, ah, that's him. What? Disgusting, Gerald. Oh, no. I actually just spat all over my camera. Yep. Gerald has just been released, ladies and gentlemen, which means it is my time to shine. And I'm not talking about shining the top of my head. I'm talking about scaring some of these punks inside of this game. That's right. As you can see, this is Gerald's circus. And I can have my fortune told if I really want to. What's that, fortune teller? They're gonna hit the subscribe button? Okay, anyway, we're gonna have to look for a victim right now. Somebody who we can try and scare as little short Gerald. That's right, and maybe I'll find one inside of a vent. Boo! This guy's saying, ah! He's actually scared. Does he really think I'm Gerald? What about this guy? Oh, I'm Gerald. He said, Gerald, ah! That's right, I'm a cruel on your shoulders, and you can give me a piggyback for days.
Me gusta.
Oh, here comes real Gerald, dragging someone across the floor by their face. Hey, Gerald. Hi. He said hello. Nice to meet you. I eat cereal with water every day. Okay. Nice. Good job. Want to try some? Let me think about that. Yeah. Nope. Why would I want to try cereal with water? That is disgusting. Okay, now, there's one thing I've learned about all horror films. It says not to run into the crops. Oh, are you kidding me? I'm being chased right now into the crops. No! He slapped me and he's dragging me across the floor. What is happening? My legs have gone gammy. Gammy, Gerald! Wait, can I... Wait, am I just sleeping? Wait, oh, guys, look, look right there. Rexploits is playing Gerposta again, aka Gerald, which means it is time for us to join his game and troll him. Okay, now guys, listen. Inside of this game right now is Rexploits. He's just there and he's playing with a bunch of my other friends like Clued and Demon V. And little did they know, big old Mr. Gerald is here to troll their little socks off. So, Mr. Eggy Bird, if you don't mind stepping back 2 feet.
Oh no. Okay, maybe I was a bit mean to him. I'm sorry.
Wait, what is in the back of this closet?
Is there something here?
What is this? Oh, wait, that was Rexploits. Did he see me? Wait, it looks like there's some messages. Let's read these.
Has anyone seen Cali? He told me to join, but I can't seem to find him.
It says he joined, but I'm not sure where he is.
What was that? I saw an ugly face.
Wait, is this a secret bookcase?
Oh, I am watching you.
Oh, he's right there. He's literally right there.
Okay, so we need to make him jump scare. And this could take a while, ladies and gentlemen.
Because Rex, believe it or not, is a big brain.
And being such a smart boy requires a lot of work from us.
Oh, he's being dragged along the floor. Okay, maybe he's not such a smart boy after all. Okay, guys, Rexploits is literally just over here reading books. Now, what I didn't say earlier is that I have the ability to glitch, which means if I want to, I could just, you know, go inside of some of these doors, maybe like this, and, yeah, hide.
Now, Rexploits is just on the other end of here, which means if I plan this well enough, I should be able to poke my head through and scare him.
Wait, where did he go? He's literally disappeared.
Nope!
Are you kidding me?
Is this guy seriously pretending to be a candle? You're not fooling anybody!
Oh, guys, look who it is! It's Rex, quick, let's get in a disguise and pretend to be a tree!
Oh, he's looking at me. He's looking right at me.
Ugly bush? What?
I'm beautiful! Look at my smile!
Spits? Did he really just spit on me? Are you kidding me?
Oh, this is fueling me up! I am so going to get in bad now! How dare he spit on me! I'm beautiful! Look at my smile!
Okay, seriously, time is running out! Everybody's picking things up except me. Okay, it looks like I'll have to work with the giant ladder. Now, as you guys saw earlier, I can use my key presser to glitch, which means I can hide in a wall or somewhere secretive, wait for Rexploits to be somewhere nice and quiet, and then I can jump out surprising him to the death. In fact, ladies and gentlemen,
it looks like he's back at the books. Okay, we've got to get this perfect. This is going to be so epic.
Okay, he's just through here. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1! Wait, is it gonna let me through?
Oh no, is it not gonna let me through? Oh, boo! Are you kidding me?
Rex, are you there? Is he frozen solid? He's scared that much, he's frozen solid! Oh,
he got scared! You got scared, punk! Or should I say, stared?
Wait, what do you mean, you ain't scared? I saw you, you just went frozen solid!
And you know what this means, Rex? This means you owe me 1,000 Robux, 1K Robux, please!
Oh, I just got slapped across the forehead.
Mm-hmm. Thank you guys so much for watching! As you can see, there are 2 videos on the screen right now. This one is me beating Rex, and this one is Rex crying. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. I hope. Goodbye!